Cheryl is in the boss David's office, and he's telling them to be aware of all those phones out there that can make videos and audios. He says, this is something someone made of you. And sure enough, it's a guy. It's security footage. Happened to be in a mansion that has the security footage. And he's got his phone up to his head. And he says, watch this, Cheryl. And the guy keeps turning. Wherever Cheryl goes, the guy's talking on his phone, supposedly to his wife. And he keeps following Cheryl with that phone camera.